Well, police say a feud between neighbors may have led to a shootout in one man's driveway. It happened on Hillside Drive in Jackson. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons spoke to one man who saw the whole thing, Scott.
Yeah, William Harrington was shot in the leg. Now, residents claim it all started over a fender bender. Police say this really is just another chapter in a long-running neighborhood feud. Police were called to Hillside Drive after that fender bender claim and an exchange of words that turned to gunfire. Police still have not arrested the person they believe to be the shooter yet. They say the victim claims he doesn't know that person's name, but they do know bullets went flying, and one witness says it was just a sad sight to see.
And these people... And these people walking towards the street and this guy coming out with the gun and started shooting.
What'd you make of that?
Every day in South Jackson.
You were inside the house.
Yeah, Tim Arbuckle was working on a house next door to when the bullets were flying. Now, we checked with Jackson police today. They say they have not made an arrest. And even though they refer to this as a neighborhood feud, they say they haven't released the name of the suspect yet. Live in the newsroom, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you for that, Scott.